My name is Christopher Porter, the leader of the Canadian Action Party. And first of all, I'd like to thank you for participating in your democracy. That's the reason I'm running, is I believe that we're losing our democracy. And I think you all deserve a big round of applause for coming and participating. One of Canada's most famous speeches was Mouseland by Tommy Douglas, first told by Clarence Gillis. Talked about a mouse society voting in the cats. And at first they voted in the black cats, and then they voted in the white cats. And they realized that cats were cats and were not interested in what they wanted. Nowadays, we're voting in the rats. And it's time that we change, and it's time that we adapt, because unfortunately, rats eat cheese just like the mice. And with limited resources and with limited goods, the rats are slowly making us mice suffer. The Canadian Action Party is a pro-national party. We believe that we can serve our citizens and the world best by retaining our economic and political sovereignty. We can do this through our five pillars of monetary reform, going back to the Bank of Canada. 97% of the money created today is created by debt through the private banks. We believe that it's time that the people take the power back of creating money into our system. Second, sovereignty. National treatment clauses of free trade agreements give multinational corporations the same citizen rights as our own citizens. They are now allowed to sue us based on our governments making any decisions that are for the betterment of the corporations above and beyond our own citizens. This is unacceptable. As a sovereign nation, we must abrogate those national treatment clauses. Thirdly, civil and human rights. We as all Canadians deserve equal rights. No Canadian should get any more rights than I do, and I should get any more rights than you do. We need to ensure that our rights are maintained across this country. Electoral reform, our fourth pillar. We need electoral reform. The discontent of the public must be paid attention to as much as the current government's contempt of Parliament. We need an interactive democracy system. We need to experiment with different systems. We need to have fair representation of what the people truly do want. Finally, the environment. We believe that the environment should not be sacrificed for greed or profit. It is our children's investment. We are leaving this behind with them. The loss of our environment needs to be included in the financial columns of business. Last election, 42% of the population did not participate in democracy. This is a shame. We no longer have a vision of what Canada is. We need to create a new vision for Canada. We need to stand up for a strong vision of Canada. A vision of Canada that includes innovation, increased productivity, and increased collaboration. A vision of Canada where the politicians trust the citizens and allows them to actively participate in their democracy. More importantly, a vision of Canada where the citizens trust their politicians. And collectively, we work towards becoming a unified force where we're all treated equal, all our voices are treated as equals, and we truly create this great nation that we all love called Canada and return it back to its glory. Thank you very much.